The first method of counting was on finger. At that time, it was used as a sign language and gave the way to write numbers. Some symbolic representations are found on old bones. According to 2 dozen carbon dating, the bone was between 43 to 44,000 years old. So the question is, how do we start using numbers? Today, the most commonly used system of numerals is decimal. Indian mathematicians are credited with developing this integer version from the Hindu Arabic number system. But Brahmin numerals are ancestor of Hindu Arabic system. The Brahmin numerals are used at the time of Samrat Ashoka. In that numerals, 1 was denoted with 1 vertical line, 2 with 2 vertical lines, 3 with 3 vertical lines, like Roman numerals. But 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 was different symbols, and pronounced 1 as Prathama, 2 as Dvitiya, 3 as Tritiya, 4 as Chaturtha, 5 as Pancha, 6 as Shast, 7 as Sapta, 8 as Ashta, and 9 as Nava. The similar pronunciation of these numbers are still in Sanskrit language. They also had separate symbols for 10 numbers, from 10 to 500 and 1000 to 5000. The idea for symbols of these numbers was considered from Attic numerals, which were symbolic number notation of ancient Greek. But in Brahmin numerals, they never used 0 as a positional number. Later in 5th century, Aryabhatta from Kusumputra, today the capital of Bihar, developed the place value notation of base 10. But there was already a positional number system in Babylonian mathematics, but that was on base 60. So he thought that if there was a number system which people can count on finger, it will easy to make use physically and also for sign languages, because people can show numbers with their fingers. So he introduced a positional number system in base 10 and told that a number has a place value for his digits. For example, in 1859, 9 has a 1 position, 5 has a 10th position, and 8 has a 100th position. In this system, he introduced 0 as a placeholder, but he had not used a symbol for 0. Then from there, the positional number system was used, and now they can write positional numbers. Later, when he was doing calculation with these numbers, he found the approximate value of pi. He wrote in second part of his book Aryabhattam, add 4 to 100, multiply by 8, and then 862,000. By this rule, the circumference of a circle with a diameter of 22,000 can be approached, and it will give the pi value with 3.1416, which is accurate the 3 decimal places. Then a century later, Brahmagupta introduced the symbol of 0 and called that Sunya. And first time in history, he treated 0 as a number. While in Babylonian or Roman mathematics, 0 was denoted as dot or an empty placeholder. He also gave the rules for mathematical operations in his book named Brahmasputa Siddhant. He told in his book, the sum of 2 positive quantities is positive, the sum of 2 negative quantities is negative, the sum of 0 and a negative number is negative, the sum of 0 and positive number is positive, the sum of 0 and 0 is 0. The sum of a positive and a negative is their difference, or if they are equal, 0. In subtraction, the less is to be taken from greater, positive from positive. In subtraction, the less is to be taken from greater, negative from negative. When the greater is subtracted from the less, the difference is reversed. When positive is to be subtracted from negative and negative from positive, they must be added together. The product of negative quantity and positive quantity is negative. The product of 2 negative quantities is positive. The product of 2 positive quantities is positive. Positive divided by positive or negative by negative is positive. Positive divided by negative is negative. Negative divided by positive is negative. 0 divided by negative or positive number is either 0 or expressed as a fraction with 0 as the numerator and finite quantity as denominator. A positive or negative number when divided by 0 is a fraction with 0 as denominator. 0 divided by 0 is 0. His rules for arithmetic on negative numbers and 0 are quite close to modern understanding, except in modern mathematics, division by 0 is left undefined. Later in 7th century, Hindu Arabic number system was stabilized in India, but that was not accepted widely because of use of digit 0. Later, the first widely acknowledged use of 0 was in 1876. From India, Islamic Sultan carried the concept to Africa, and in 13th century, Western Hindu Arabic numerals were accepted in European mathematics and become commonly used. In this system, 1 unit is denoted as 1 adding same again to make 2, adding again 1 unit to make 3, and so on. The today's number symbol were introduced at that time. Then a professor of mathematics at Princeton University was told, "The Indians are the inventor not only the positional decimal system itself, but most of process involved in elementary reckoning with the system. Addition and subtraction they performed quite as they performed nowadays. Multiplication they affect in many ways, our among them, but division they did cumbrously." At that time, all calculation was done physically. So, adding 1 apple with 3 apples gives 4 apples. Or subtracting 2 apples from 6 apples gives 4 apples. Now if you subtract 5 apples from 5 apples, give null or nothing, which was called 0. But for multiplication, there were multiplication tables. The oldest known multiplication table were based on base 60 and used by Babylonian about 4000 years ago. The oldest known table using the base of 10 was Chinese decimal multiplication table on bamboo strip. In modern time, you are necessary to memorize the table up to 9 for multiplication, which is quite easy. Later, order of operation was introduced and we started calculating correctly.